Ah, just a hand eater. Game's really cool, isn't it? Makes you go through all that, falling down the pit, and then you just come in contact with this thing. It's okay, though. I get to show you guys where that thing is, and we get experience. Okay, so yeah. To the right is deeper into the dungeon. I want to see where that pit goes, though. I mean, we can't see it from below. It's right to our left. You can't see it. Huh. You can't see the pit from above. That's interesting. You always could before. Maybe it's to help you get a little disoriented so you don't know where you are or something? I don't know. In any case, we were there. That's that. Coming out of here, we're gonna make a right. And for reference, here's where we got that one mithril ore. We don't need the cell key to get there. We got it already. Other than that, this is where things get harder. Dragonfire? Let's see what these things do. I guess they breathe fire. It unleashes a white hot gas. Alright. Ouch. Ready for Milo, level 43. Oh, level 2 heals, I guess. About ready to continue. Continue around this way. Lock jaws? That's funny, they don't look like the dog or a person that looks like a dog from Inhumans. Then they retconned Lockjaw was like a dog. Actually, they never really said one way or the other. I'm not sure. Or Lockjaw was retconned to be actually a human who had been changed by the gas, the way your Inhumans always go through. And that was his form and power to look like a dog and be able to teleport people. But I think they retconned it back into, yeah, no, he's a dog. Small heals all around. That thing was interesting. What do they do? Burst? I think it's burst or blast on us. We need a spell for small heals across the whole party. Yeah, as you notice, I'm saving my magic rings. I have three of them, so I might just start using one of them. I mean, once we need to. Do these things attack twice? Go. His sixth level today. Wow. 46. So proud of him. The Shining Knight. How much does she need? This is a small one. Okay. Continuing around the corner. Close to another non-treasure. Camelon? So already we have an upgrade from the not the Cerebus. Oh, I forget what the hell those things are called. I'm gonna go with some blaze, they look pretty hard. You'd say we wanted into trouble? I guess so. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. Trying to see where we are. Come on. Out of here. Make a left. Oh. Really? You know what's past there? A hand eater. No need to go this way. Unless you really want to fight that sentinel, guardian, or whatever the hell it is. Should be nothing down here. Just want to check. Oh, demon-esque. I think we came across these when we came up here briefly to get that one item, the light. What do we get? The mithril ore, I think. Yeah. Well, let's see what they do. Okay. They miss and do 31 damage. $250. Oh, okay, she's close enough. Nothing there. Continuing. Ah, trying to. More dragon fires. Only two, so I'll try to beat them down. If they always. They always attack the one that's already gone and leave the one that hasn't gone yet alone. That is not my strategy, guy. Quite far. I'm actually pretty impressed with myself. Just one. Sweet. No problemo. More death paws. Lock jaws. Level 3 burst. Bear with me here. Pretty tough, aren't they? But we killed them nonetheless. Pyro's up to level 45. Let's see if there's anything down here. I'm sure there isn't, but I keep doing this, so I might as well keep doing it. Serpy? I went to 7-Eleven and got myself a Serpy. One point. That's it. Serpy's doomed. Big Gulp wins. Alright. So that's that little dead end. Trying to find out where we are. Yes, I see now. At the end of that. Oh. Okay. That's a spinner. I'm just gonna save here. And I'll show you why. Because what's at the end, at least to me, is not worth getting. But I'll show you what it is. A dark scimitar. What it looks like. This is a knight's weapon. A special property. So, yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Although... Ish. I wonder if there is something the other way. Well, there's something pretty devious up ahead, too. That thing hit us? Oh, war horses? I can't make out, like, I guess that's covered with a helmet and a mane of hair coming out of the top of it. And what's inside it? Like, one eye looking in? I'm probably looking at it wrong. Shoots an arrow. That's one hell of an arrow. So I am gonna look and see if there's anything here. No, there's not. Right, so... Oh, that's a dark block, and this stairs down. You know what? Yeah. So this spinner... If we go ahead, we fall into a pit. But we kind of... Actually, we don't. We don't have to go into the pit. There's a way around. But if this thing goes... It might just dump us in there. See. I dumped us back. That's the way we came from. We're gonna fall in. Boop. But I'm pretty sure we can get back up. Yeah, that's it. That easy. Okay, so now we're here in the stairs. We come out around here. The pit is right to our right. Milo up to level 44. Right, so... You see in the background the spinners there? The pit's right in front of it from our perspective here. We're not using magic, so that's fine. Did it even hit us, or just use that screen? Gonna go, could use a small heal, and Pyra, a medium one. And that's not it. Here's another chest with something that you may or may not want. I don't. There's another dark block. That's not what I wanted to do. You could sell it. I'm just dropping it. Because I actually don't need any more money. We have no use for money at this point. Chameleon. Oh, yeah. Chameleon? Like chameleon? Okay. Inigo, 47. Wow. He is leveling insanely. Okay, there's something special over here. Remember this, we'll come back to it. So, down there is the spinner. You can barely see it in blue over there, so that's where we came from. More lock jaws. Say, we're doing pretty well so far. He didn't like that spell, did he? I was like, shut up with that crap. Okay. Running into trouble, that means we have the drop on them. So we might be able to kill them. In fact, I'm pretty sure at least one of them, yeah. I think we just kind of lucked out with these encounters. We're getting the drop a lot and getting small numbers a lot. Awesome. Out of any of us, Milo looks the most damaged. Okay. I'm just gonna save here and take a look. Probably nothing. Oh, duh. Not the first time I've done that. Alright. Okay. Didn't think there was anything here. Okay, so leaving that. Oh, there's another. So down this way is another sentinel guarding nothing. And a pool, you know, fountain type thing. So there's no reason at all to go that way. Some gold this way. And then behind us. Okay, and now to the left of us is a dead end with another sentinel. Behind us is where we came, so forward. If you guys need money for something, you can find. You can find a total of 5,000 gold, which I think we've picked up all of it by now, in chests on this level. War horses. I'm not gonna mess around with them. Let's see. Trying to see where we are as well. Almost done. I mean, for most of this level anyway. Indigo and Pyra need medium levels, medium heals, rather. Soon Indigo's gonna have 400 hit points. That's pretty awesome. Okay, so we're by the money. Ah, cool. Yeah. To our left, we're gonna be going there shortly. Ah. Oh. Guarding the chest, are you? There's something very good in that chest. You got level 40, I mean level 4 bolt now. But it's almost half her mana, so maybe not. That doesn't do a lot of damage to them. Ow. Pyra, 46. Still has more. Well, she's been using her spells, her mana for offensive spells, that's why he's higher than her right now. We do have room, don't we? For stuff? We have room for one item. Good, because we're picking up one item. The light armor. Now, unfortunately, I can't have him put it on, because we can't move stuff around. Brimstones, cool. Yeah, it's gonna have us back out, but that would be a little complicated. How about some fire in the, on that brimstone? Well, Dad didn't even take him out. Oh, he's muddling. Good. One left. Let's care of that. Okay, now we're going... Oh! Hello!